Of a mammoth that emptiness.
On the shore. smashed on the rocks. At the edge of the island, a bright thing caught my eye. It was a pumpkin, half. I walked to the bookstore. In the rain that silently filled the air, all the lights were off or dim, and there was nothing to do but walk to town and back. Thank you. falling, blooming only to be blown, born across the sky unknown, living life as if it's not a passing animal dream, a poem, a brief shelter seen as home, mind like a falling flower, like a wide ocean reflecting whatever on its dark waves and rose unclear, unending thoughts distorting the only moon, the light from nowhere beneath all this, the liquid stone beneath the fountains and the road, all solid things I'm shown. A pool of placid water pours in the windows, and nothing is impermeable. The basement's flooded, the walls are grinding. Opening wide. thousand years before now. I tear the North Sea. Bag of cuckoos and poems. that I read and reread, they all say, don't worry, dreamed dust is always blowing, oh, this is a veil.